In a world where boredom reigns, fail videos and Shrek filters were not exciting anymore. Fright and fun seemed like the perfect idea. Thank you.